So here's day one of my moving bed filter. And as expected, the filter material isn't really quite moving around much, which will probably change in a week or two from now, once the bacteria establish themselves a little bit better. The material will then be less buoyant and swirl around a lot more.